Most people living in republics never really think about monarchy. When they do, it's often with two extremes in their mind. Either the monarch does nothing, just living in palaces and attending parties, or they are seen as tyrants ruling with absolute power. The reality of modern monarchies is far more interesting and way more relevant than people might think. A constitutional monarchy is where a monarch reigns, but does not rule. Imagine your country is a car. The prime minister is driving. The parliament, they are the passengers, debating where to go. And what about monarch? They are not even in the driver's seat. They are more like the seat belt. There for protection, tradition, and stability. They don't control the car, but they ensure that everything stays in check, especially in moments of chaos. Monarchs perform key ceremonial duties, appoint the prime minister, and give royal assent to laws. They do all of this without actually governing. But you might ask, why keep monarchies at all? And this is exactly where things get interesting, because some republics haven't quite gotten it right. Now, let's take a quick detour into the world of republics. In theory, republics are about the people electing their leader, but in reality, things don't always play out so democratically. These leaders call themselves presidents of republics, but their control over the country looks more like unchecked rule of a king, without the ceremonial limits and tradition of accountability that constitutional monarchs face. The problem with these republics is that power gets concentrated, and there's little to no mechanisms to stop them. In a constitutional monarchy, that doesn't happen. The monarch's role is kept in check by a constitution and democratic institutions. So why are monarchies still relevant? Here's the thing. Monarchies provide stability. The monarch serves as a constant through political ups and downs. They don't take sides, and their neutrality helps to keep the state stable even when governments change. Imagine a system where the head of state is above the fray of politics, serving the people without ever trying to rule over them. You might be wondering, why restore monarchies at all? What's the point? And here's the thing. Monarchies have adapted. While many republics have slid into authoritarianism or corruption, constitutional monarchies have thrived, providing neutral, stable leadership in times of crisis.
Monarchies aren't about pageantry or outdated traditions. They are about offering a better way to govern, a system where history, unity, and democracy can thrive together. As more republics face growing instability, perhaps it's time to look back at what monarchies can offer. A constitutional monarchy isn't about returning to past. It is about securing the future.
I hope you found this video entertaining and informative. Special thanks to patrons and YouTube members supporters. Your support is greatly appreciated. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.